Confusion is the reason that my heart is on the run. The reason I was sitting in a dark room debating back and forth if I should use the knife or the gun. Feeling the pressure that weighed more than the tongue, cause I was convinced manipulation is equal to love. This pain making me feel like I'm going burst. I never ever swear, but I feel like I'm a curse. I'm thinking I'm broken to the point of no recovery. Trying not to fade, but the world wants to hurry me. Every relationship I had tried to bury me, so now I'm forced to view everything differently. The state of my worth is forever a mystery. I refuse to live in the shadow of misery. I embrace the light, no longer under the canopy. I'll rise each day and pray the Lord delivers me.
Stain, drink away the pain, the friends and all the enemies change. The only constant in my brain is the way that you looked inside me. That exposure cost me more than the tragedy or the fame. Closer getting closer, the more that I drift away inside the holster. Only therapy ever fixing the pain. Conversations with you while we stare at the rain. Was a lover just a childish game? Let me refrain. Regardless, I don't know if I respect or regret it. Was I a chapter in your life or just an optional method? The way you said it in my mind, the words forever embedded. But after all these years, I finally get it. It's so pathetic, I don't gotta switch it up for nothing. Ain't a damn thing changed. What's a life when you constantly living in shame? I don't know if this is life, but we just live in the game. But regardless, kind of feeling the same, so I don't ask why.